Good morning. Today's the second broadcast of our three-part series. Brother Leonard Walton and I are sharing a very special guest again this week. His name is Pastor Ok Soo Park from the Good News Mission Church in South Korea. Pastor Park has been preaching the gospel of the kingdom of Jesus Christ for many, many years in locations such as Madison Square Garden, New York, Manhattan Center, in countries like Africa, South America, Southeast Asia. But wherever Pastor Park speaks, many people come to listen. People who are suffering from sin, who are uncertain of their strict religious lives, people who suffer from various personal problems and relationship problems, but they all receive assurance of their salvation from the Word of God instead of trusting their own thoughts and their own hearts. So now they live with fullness of joy and peace because they have received forgiveness of sin. Even churches are renewed as more and more people draw closer to God. I am a living witness of God's power through the Good News Mission, and Pastor Park's testimonies have blessed me and my own personal relationship with God and Christ because it has grown so much since I attended the Christian Leaders Conference in 2018. But Pastor Park says this, he's not a great or outstanding person. He's simply a servant of God, a willing vessel, willing to speak the truth by trusting in God's holy word. So I pray that you too will be blessed as myself and thousands of others were when we chose to listen and trust the word of God.
Experience the Gospel of John like never before with Pastor Ok Soo Park, founder of Christian Leaders Fellowship, a fast-growing global movement of over 300,000 church leaders. 60 years of ministry and missions with 1,200 life-changing sermons delivered each year. Pastor Park's broadcasts have reached 1 billion people across 94 countries worldwide. Join him for this deep dive into the Gospel of John and find your way to salvation and the heart of God.
Hello, everyone.
한 번은 제가 합천이라는 도시에 갔는데
Once I went to a city called Hapcheon.
그날 저녁에 거기서 제 말씀을 전했어요.
And the night time there I preached the sermon.
말씀을 전하고 나는데 어떤 부인이 찾아 울면서 이야기를 했어요.
And after the sermon one lady came to me crying.
목사님 저는 이제 도저히 제 남편하고 살 수가 없어요.
Oh pastor, I can't live with my husband anymore.
왜 그러냐고 물어봤어요.
I asked her why not.
제가 결혼한 지 22년이 됐는데
She says I've been married for 22 years.
제 남편은 결혼하기 전부터 예수님을 믿었습니다.
And even before we got married, my husband believed in Jesus.
결혼하고 2년 동안 술을 안 마셨습니다.
And during the first 2 years of marriage, he did not drink.
그리고 2년이 지난 뒤부터 지금까지 20년 동안 술을 마십니다.
But ever since those first 2 years, for the last 20 years, my husband's been drinking.
한국의 소주로 아주 독한 그 30% 알코올 있는 술이 있는데.
In Korea, there's a very strong liquor called soju. It's like 30% alcohol.
그런데 그 소주를 마시 조그만한 저런 컵에 마시는데.
And when they drink it, they usually drink it in a small shot glass.
형제는 그 자매 남편은 술을 큰 소주병 두 병 부어가지고.
But that sister's husband, he would pour 2 large bottles of soju into a bowl.
그래가지고 그 한 사발 마시고 하루 일과를 시작합니다.
And then he would drink up that bowl and start his day.
아니 그 술을 열두 병까지 마시.
And he would drink 10, 12, 13 bottles a day.
자매님이 직장 갔다 와 제일 고통스러운 소주병 치우. 치우는 겁니다.
And the sister would come home from work, and the most painful thing would be cleaning up all those bottles.
방에 다 널려져 있으니까.
The bottles are laying all over the place, living room everywhere. And it was very painful for her.
자매 울며 나 도저히 이 목사님 더 살 수가 없어요.
And the sister came to me crying, Pastor, I can't live like this anymore.
그 부인 보고 이야기했어요.
And so I told that lady.
그럼 울지 말고.
I told her stop crying.
내일 아침에.
And tomorrow morning.
남편하고 같이 오라 그래.
Come here again with your husband.
이튿날 아침에 남편하고 같이 왔어요.
And the next morning she came with her husband.
남편도 교회를 다 아예 술을 취해가지고 막 술 내서 푹푹 남에 왔어요.
And the husband, he was already drunk early in the morning. You could smell the liquor on him.
제가 성경을 펴서 읽어줬어요.
And then I opened the Bible and I read it to him.
그 히브리 10장 14절을 폈어요.
I opened to him Hebrews chapter 10 verse 14.
자, 이야기 들어보세요.
Everyone please listen.
히브리 10장 14절 뭐라고 말하는지 아십니까?
Do you know what Hebrews chapter 10 verse 14 says?
처가 하고 나오는데.
It says for by one offering.
그는 예수님입니다.
For by one offering he.
그가 자기 자신 한 몸을 드려서
which is Jesus. For by one offering
우리를 거룩하게 했는데
he hath perfected forever.
영원히 온전케 했다고
기록. He hath perfected forever them that are sanctified.
그 형제한테 그거를 읽어줬어요.
And I read that Bible verse to him.
형제 온전하냐?
I said, brother, are you perfect?
온전합니다.
I am not perfect.
성경을 읽어봐라.
Look, read the Bible.
히브리 10장 14절 읽어봐라.
Read Hebrews chapter 10, verse 14.
읽었습니다.
And he read it.
뭐라 읽었습니까?
What did he read?
저가 한 제물로 거룩하게 된 자 영원히 온전케 했다고 읽었습니다.
He read saying, for by one offering he hath perfected forever them that are sanctified.
그 저가 한 제물로 거룩하게 된 자들을 영원히 온전케 하였느니라.
For by one offering he hath perfected forever them that are sanctified.
자, 너를 영원히 거룩하게 온전하게 했다고 돼 있지 않느냐?
It says, look, he has forever perfected and sanctified you.
온전한가?
So are you perfect?
아닙니다.
I'm not.
자, 성경은 온전하다 그러고
The Bible says you're perfect.
형제는 온전치 않다 그러고
And brother, you say that you are not perfect.
성경 말씀이 맞아, 형제 말이 맞아.
So is the words of the Bible right or is are what you're saying is right?
성경이 맞습니다.
He says the Bible is right.
그러면 성경 온전하면 온전해?
So if the Bible says you're perfect, then are you perfect?
안 온전합니다.
I am not perfect.
자, 형제는 술 주정을 버리고 술을 마시고 술 주정병인데 뭐가 온전해요?
You know, this brother, he gets drunk every day. He's an alcoholic. How could he be perfect?
성경이 온전하다고 돼 있는데
But the Bible says that he's perfect.
이 형제는 절대로 자기 온전하다고 생각이 안 드는 거예요.
But this brother, there's no way he could think that he's perfect.
그러나 여러분, 성경 거짓말이 아니기 때문에
But everyone, the Bible is not a lie.
제가 한 제물을 거룩하게 돼 영원히 온전케 했다는 겁니다.
He says, for by one offering, he hath perfected forever them that are sanctified.
우리가 누구든지 간에
No matter who you are.
예수는 우리 죄는 십자에 못 박여 죽으시면서
As Jesus died on the cross for our sins.
예수님 편에선 우리 모두의 죄 눈처럼 이게 씻었다.
On Jesus's end our sins have been washed away as white as snow.
우리 온전하게 했다.
We have been perfected.
거룩하게 했다.
We have been sanctified.
성경 그렇게 말합니다.
That's what the Bible says.
다시 한번 읽어보겠습니다.
I told them to read it again.
저가 한 제물로 저는 예수님을 가리키고
For by one offering he that's Jesus.
한 제물은 예수님 자신을 제물로 드려서
For by one offering, Jesus gave himself as the offering.
거룩하게 된 자들을 영원히 온전케 하셨다.
For by one offering, he hath perfected forever them that are sanctified.
예수님 십자가에 못 박힐 때
When Jesus was crucified.
형제는 이미 그때 못 박힘으로 형제 모든 죄가 씻어서 거룩하게 됐어.
Through that crucifixion already, brother, your sins have been washed clean and you have been sanctified.
예수님 죄를 한 순간에 영원히 씻었기 때문에
Jesus did not wash a momentary of your sins. He washed them all forever.
영원히 온전해.
So you're perfect forever.
이건 박옥수 목사가 말하는 게 아니야.
It's not Pastor Oksu Park saying this.
하나님의 말씀이야.
This is the word of God.
내가 다른 나라 말도 보니까 이 말 그대로 성경에 이렇게 돼 있어.
Even in other languages, this is exactly what it says in the Bible.
자, 네 생각이 옳으냐, 하나님 말씀이 옳으냐.
So are your thoughts right, or is the word of the God right?
하나님 말씀이 옳습니다.
The word of God is right.
그래, 하나님 말씀 온전하면 온전한 거 아니야?
That's right. If the word of God says you're perfect, aren't you?
그렇죠. 난 술 마시는 어떻게 온전합니까?
But still, I drink. How could I be perfect?
하나님 너 술 마시는 거 알아.
God knows that you drink.
알지만
He knows.
네가 지는 모든 죄의 형벌을 예수 십자에 다 지셨어.
However, Jesus received the punishment for all your sins at the cross.
거룩하게 됐다고 했어.
And He has sanctified
자,
you.
17절 봐라.
Look at verse 17.
저희 죄와 저희 불법을 내가 다시 기억지 아니한다.
And their sins and iniquity will I remember no more.
예수 우리 죄를 기억한다 그랬어요.
Does Jesus say He remembers our sins?
아니라 그랬죠.
He says no.
다음에 18절.
And then verse 18.
자, 이거 뭐라고 돼 있나요?
Read it. What does it say?
뭐라 한번 읽어봐요.
Yeah. Now where remission of these is, there is no more offering for sin.
자 여기서 이것을 전부 사했기 때문에
He says, because they have all been forgiven,
다시 죄를 위해 제사 드릴 것이 없도록 이렇게 씻어 놨다.
They are washed clean so that there is no more offering for sin.
자 형제가 술을 마시고 죄를 짓고 방탕자를 했어.
Yes, brother, you've drank, you sinned, you lived riotously.
예수 우리 죄를 살 때 완벽한 온전히 큰 죄 작은 죄 다 씻었기 때문에.
But when Jesus washed our sins, it was big sins, little sins, all of them He washed clean.
예수님 오늘 온전히 한 거야.
Therefore, Jesus has perfected you.
자, 그 형제 한 15분 동안 이야기를 했어요.
And I spoke about this for 15 minutes with this
같은
brother.
같은 이야기를 가지고.
With the same words.
자, 우리가 하나님을 믿으면.
When we believe in God.
하나님 말씀 우리 온전하다 하면 온전하게 믿어야지.
If the word of God says that we're perfect, we should believe that we're perfect.
저 이야기 한 제가 한 제물로.
For by one offering.
예수님 자신의 몸을 십자가에 제물로 드리심으로 말미암아.
Through Jesus giving His own body as the offering at the cross.
구약 시대에 양을 잡고 소를 잡아 할때그 순간만 죄를 사하지만
In the Old Testament when they killed goats and calves it only washed away their sins temporarily.
예수님 십자가에 못 박힌 피를 땅에 있는 성소에다 제사를 드린 게 아니고
But with the blood that Jesus shed on the cross that blood was not given to the temple on earth.
예수 그 피를 가지고 하늘나라에 있는 제단에다 피를 뿌렸습니다.
But Jesus took that blood and went to the altar in heaven and sprinkled it there.
하늘나라는 영원한 것입니다.
Everyone heaven is eternal.
우리 이 땅에는 이 몸이 가지지만 하늘 이 몸 가지고 영원한 몸을 입어야 합니다.
We live in this earth with this body, but in heaven we have to have a new body.
하늘나라 되어진 모든 건 영원합니다.
Everything that is done in heaven is eternal.
예수님 그 십자가의 피를 가지고 하늘나라 제단에 뿌렸기 때문에.
And Jesus with His blood, because He sprinkled it at the altar in heaven.
속죄도 영원한 것이다.
Therefore, the redemption is eternal.
영원히 그래 제가 한 제물 거룩하게 된 영원히 온전케 한다.
For by one offering he hath perfected forever them that are sanctified.
그 형제하고 20분 가까이 싸웠습니다.
And I argued with that brother for about 20 minutes.
네 생각이 옳아 하나님 말씀이 옳아.
Are your thoughts right? Is the word of God right?
우리는 죄를 지으니까 죄인인 것처럼 보이지만.
We have committed sins, so it looks like we're sinners.
우리가 다 사해졌으면 사해진 게 맞다.
But if our sins have all been forgiven, then that's right. They're forgiven. And as I spoke with that brother for 20 minutes, I asked him, Brother, are you perfect? Yes, I'm perfect.
그 성경이 그렇게 말하지.
That's right. That's what the Bible says.
네 말이 옳아, 성경이 옳아.
Are your words right or is the Bible right? The Bible is right.
아, 그래.
That's right.
그걸 믿는 거야.
That's what we believe.
우리는 내가 널 죄를 짓기 때문에 널 죄인이라고 생각하는데.
You know, we think that because we're sinning all the time that we're sinners.
예수는 우리가 널 죄를 짓는 걸 알기 때문에.
But Jesus knows that we're always committing sins.
얼마만큼은 죄를 짓는 거죠. 치전 피어도 없이 아무 쓸모가 좀 온전하게 못 씻기 때문에.
If Jesus only washed away a part of our sins, then that could not perfect us forever.
예수 우리 죄를 영원히 온전케 했다고 기록돼.
That's why Jesus forever perfected us.
영원히.
Forever.